Somebody just came in. I think it's TT. Ready to go home? You ready to go home? Already? Yeah? Oh, okay. Hi, TT. This is TT. And she's not 12 years old. Okay, guys? She's somewhere between 25 and 30. You know what I'm saying? But she's a grown woman, all right? Even though she's 12, she is literally Zion. Stand next. All right, so you guys see how short she is, all right? I think she's 4'10". How tall is she, baby?
How tall? Ask her.
4'11". She's a midget. She's a midget. Oh, that's... Oh. Well, I'm going to edit that part out. She's a small person. Alright, so yeah, guys, we finna head out and
everybody can go first.
Get some lunch. Dinner. And so we catch up. Alright, get ahead. Alright, come on, get ahead. So I get up with y'all in a few, man. Once we get there, show y'all what the buffet looking like and all that.
A few moments later.
Alright, so look, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. Food, it's not all that rough. It's decent. The pasta was, it had a nice little flavor to it. You can taste the cream, the robust flavors of it, but I just feel like the meat wasn't cooked to perfection. It wasn't really my thing. And these pieces taste like they came right out the freezer somewhere, bro. I mean, if this was a hit, I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna go for another round. That's why I made sure, you know what I mean? But this wasn't it, bro. They had the old pasta station, but this wasn't it. Sorry. So I'm about to go see what else they got. All right, y'all. So listen. This time around, something a little bit, I think it's going to be a lot better, right? We got some Escovitch fish. I don't know if this is whitening or what. Some curry shrimp. White rice and orange chicken. I'm gonna let y'all know right now what it's tasting like. Let's handle right now. First, we're gonna start with the escovitch. You know what I'm saying? We in Jamaica, so it's supposed to be elite. You know what I'm saying? Let's see. But then again, we at a resort. Americanized, who knows? Let's see.
I don't like food.
The escovitch to wipe me. All right, let's try the curry shrimp.
You gotta hold the
phone. And then that's good. My thing is though, it don't taste like traditional Jamaican curry. It tastes more like coconut curry, like Asian curry or something. But it's still good. It's right. Try the orange chicken though. Try the orange chicken.
So you supposed to press?
No.
Just press the button?
Yeah, I'm disappointed, bro.
No, just press.
Escovitch curry shrimp rice. Stick with that. Yo, look at her, man. Look at her. Marshmallows and whipped cream. Bro, I'm gonna be honest. Food is not good, bro. Escovitch, the rum and raisin was nice. Disappointed, bro. I would give this like a 5 out of 10. Not even. I'm gonna be honest. Yeah, like I say a 4 or 5. But the escovitch was the only thing that was good, and the rum and raisin and the white rice. But you know what I'm saying? Can't necessarily blame them because they make food for American. It's like Americanized. You know what I'm saying? So you ain't gonna get that real authentic, you know what I mean, Jamaican taste, because you had a resort, but yeah, I didn't like it. Zion, you liked your food? Huh? You did?
Yeah, boy.
You liked your food, big girl? Everybody liked it but me. But yeah. That's how it goes. Look. Wifey gone. She done went and killed two plates. Look at her fat self. Look at her. Look at her. Look at her, y'all. Look at her. Still eating, bro.
You serious?
Baby.
Yeah.
Can I get your honest opinion? Like, what do you rate, like, this buffet? Like, give me your honest opinion.
I would say it's like a 5.
You say it's like a 5?
Yeah, a 5.
I see you got a third plate, though, for a 5. You still eating a lot. I mean...
They probably can't use a lot of salts
and stuff like right. that. But I mean, you still flavorful, and it's edible. So as long as it's not nasty, that's the most important thing. You just gotta find what you like to eat the most. Hey, yo, TT, honest opinion, bro. How do you feel about the buffet, honestly?
I've ever had, I would give it a good 5.5.
Okay.
Just because the flavor wasn't really there for me.
Uh-huh.
It wasn't really giving.
Right. You know, the flavor wasn't there
for me.
Right.
And that's all I have to say.
Look at this one. Look at this one. Hey. Look at this one. Look at this one. Look at this guy. Hey. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Hey, Zion. Hey, buddy. How did you like your food, man? How you liking the ice cream? 1 out of 10, what you rate it? From 1 out of 10, what you rate it?
I feel that
Tim being the best ice cream you've ever had.
This is the best ice cream.
So what number you give it? From 1 through 10, what number you give it?
I'm giving this a 10.
A 10? It's a 10. It's a 10.
A 10
star,
girl.
50
stars.
50 stars? Oh, wow.
Yeah.
No, girl. No, girl. No. What number? Give me. Yeah, so we leaving, y'all. The gang is leaving. About to go ahead to the magic show now. You know what I'm saying? All right. Yeah, headed to the show now. Hey. Boy got moves. All right. Oh, that's look, show right here. Boom. Go. Hey. You scared? Go show them how it's done, turkey. Show them how it's done. Get on the stage and dance. Come on. Come get on the stage and dance. Come on. One more. Come on, girl. Hey.
Hey,
First of all, I want to know everybody that's on the stage with us tonight, all right? So my beautiful lady, what's your name and where you from?
Yeah, Tina.
Shy, come on. My name's Aliana. Her name is Liliana. She's from Virginia. Woo! What's your name and where you from?
Brittany from Atlanta, Georgia.
Where you from?
My name is Neil. I'm from Port St. Lucie, Florida.
Some fans are here. This is good. You pay for the vacation?
Yes, sir.
I bet. Say, what's in it? Where you from?
My name is LL Wale, and I'm from the 12th Dimension.
Yeah, wake up. We are the highest zebra. Come on, it's not time to sleep. All right, the turn one. Let's go. 4,132.
Let's go.
Wow. Teammate moved so fast. I didn't even recognize that. Say, it was 4,132. Let me see. Okay, Team A walk away with a single prize. Wow. What y'all worrying about? We looking out here. Blame it on.
Why you lose, bro? Why you a loser?
Don't call my auntie a loser because you lost too.
She didn't even participate.
I lost too. Because you lost too.
I'm a loser.
Alright, I tell you what. Just put a one finger just like that. Alright?
Hey, no, you're good. All right. He's a pro.
Right.
Now, Jane, can you just ensure? Yeah, she's also a pro. She's done. Have you done this before? All right. That's good. So, I'm gonna put this bird on the inside. How many birds do we have inside, Jane? Three. Okay. Three, right? All right. Could you stand right here for me? And Jane, right here. Now, tonight, you're going to make them disappear. After three, you go kazam. Are you ready? One, two, three, go. Just like that.
Ta-da!
Well, can you see them? Come on. Now, you see the thing? Hey. You see, he's trying to mess this trick up. But I know better than that. Because I know it works even when I remove the cloth. No, I'm serious. I'm way serious. It works even when I remove the cloth. Nice and loud for Jamaica's two newest little magicians. Thank you so much.
Good job, Zion.
But like I said, tonight,